There are many ways to do it. By the way, I am Scott McKay from 95.9 The River. I'm going to be here throughout the whole day. So we're not wasting time because we have a tight schedule. This is a garage band that started in 1965 here in Chicago. Oh, Mr. Leona. Put your hands together for the Cave Dwellers!
Chasing down who you there. I don't know. an original song. We also have a video of it on YouTube called Where I Am.
for you.
Like Tafoya.
Michael. Item is, what is your name? Excuse me, sweetie. What is your name?
Ann Quinn.
What is it?
Ann Quinn.
Ann Quinn. So we're friends on Facebook, believe it or not. Our first auction item are her stockings and her shoes. She'll give me $100. Size 7? So she really won't let me do that. Actually, what we're going to do is we have a 50-50 split. And we've already sold out our first one, so it is $52 to the winner. That'll buy you a couple of drinks. Now, we were testing this off stage, and from the Buckinghams, put your hands together, original member, Carl Giamarese. You can see his hand there. We were testing this earlier with a smaller lid and his hand got stuck and he's a bit injured here. So we're gonna use left hand this time. So he'll tell you the color of the card and what the card is, the color of the deck and then the card, and you got $52. Go!
Red, we got a red heart. Red heart! Who's got the
King of Hearts, our first winner? Red deck, King of Hearts, red deck, King of Hearts.
It's a good card. Who got it? A red King of Hearts. Be over here, right? Okay.
Thank you, Carl. We're going to see Carl back on stage in just a little bit. I'll take that one. Thank you, sir. Careful getting on. Don't forget the auction items. We're going to be doing some live auction items at 250. It'll be the first time. And then there are plenty of things at the table, over 200 items to bid on in the silent auction. Grab your 50-50, split the deck. A lot of bending over going on up here. I'm going to make my opportunity work for me here. DJ, give me some music, please.
All right, this is Al Weissman with the In a Nutshell TV show. We're broadcasting right now, taping live, the Dick Biondi film fundraiser. It's a heck of an affair. The place is packed. The music is great. So far we heard from the cave dwellers. And Backshot Row is coming up next. And I've met all these guys today, some of them for the first time, but they all seem like really, really nice guys. And I know they're great musicians, because I've heard their work before, and I hope you enjoy it.
DJ Pete from DJ Enterprises in the back of the room. Thank you very much, Pete. We appreciate it. The buffet is open, as you can see, so the line is long. But if you want to grab a bite during any of the sets, feel free. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen.
It is time for
Backshot Row!
Baby,
Woo!
Guys, that was a fun set right there. All right, we're gonna do a quick auction. I think we should probably do it in front of the stage, let the bands make amends here. By the way, working with me is Joe Farina, the son of Dennis Farina, the actor. Joe is here, right here, the handsome man with the sign on his coat. Do you want to go up on stage? Let's go up on stage then. That way you can all see Joe and his note. All right. So this is our first live auction item. It's an autographed guitar donated by the band Chicago. They are in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. You know that, right? Dick Biondi was a very, very strong advocate for this band, Chicago, and we know how well they did. So in honor of Chicago and raising money for the Dick Biondi film, we'll start the bidding at $500 for the Chicago guitar. Sign, $500, anyone in the audience? We're gonna need some spotters. Right there, $500, thank you, sir. Anyone at $600? We've already got $500 here, and he wanted $600. $500, and he's roaming. Raise your hand and make some noise, and he wanted $600. We have a $500 bid. Six right here, thank you, sir. Looking for seven. We're at $600, looking for $700. We have a $600 bid on the left. Raise your hand, make some noise. $700, we've got six. 650? Anyone at 650? $600 looking for 650. We have $600. Anyone at 650 for the Chicago guitar?
No, Carol. Carol.
He was at 700 here? All right. You're at 7. We had 6. I'm sorry. We're at $700. Anyone at 750? 700 going once, 750, anybody? 700, is this a steal? 750, sold, $700 right here. Thank you, sir. Now, the number on your wristband, we're at $600 here, sir. Yeah, we started at 5, you went to 6. So we're at $600 here. I was just trying to get another 100 out of you, sir. Look at your band on your arm. That is your number. Thank you very much. Our next auction item. You want to put that down? Yeah, let's get that on. Someone take this guitar from Joe. So next, what Joe is wearing, and you may have seen him walking around. All right. So this is a tuxedo that was worn by Tony Orlando. Yeah. So this is Tony Orlando's tuxedo. Joe's a bigger guy than he appears, because I'm saying, how did Tony Orlando fit in that jacket? So Tony Orlando was 7 when he wore this tuxedo, I'm just kidding. And he had a mustache. So this is Tony Orlando's tuxedo. And that's all I know about it. Oh, this is from the 2017 Christmas tour. And it was made exclusively for him by awesome designer Robert Graham. We'll start the bidding at Tony Orlando's tuxedo for $200. Give me $200, anyone in the audience. Tony Orlando's tuxedo. Make some noise so I can hear you. A tuxedo cost, tuxedo had to be at least $500. Tony's worn it. We'll give me $200. Start the bidding, somebody. $200, anyone. How about $100? You're at $200, give me three. We have 200 here. We'll give me $300 for Tony Orlando's tuxedo. Worn 2 years ago. This is an amazing tuxedo. We're at $200. Somebody give me $250 then. $200, anyone at $250? Tony Orlando, I know you all laughed. It was $1,000. How much? $8,000? That's how much he paid for that tuxedo? That tuxedo is worth $8,000. Carolyn just told me that, so come on, let's get the bidding up. Anyone at $500 for that tuxedo? We got 200 here. This is worth $8,000 of material. This is for Dick, people, Dick Biondi. Anyone at $500 on the tuxedo? It's an $8,000 tuxedo. $500, anyone? Wow, yeah. Joe said he'll keep it then. We're at 200 here, anyone at 300 then? Give me $300. We're gonna sell it. I hate to lose it at $200, but we have our bid. Anyone at three? We're moving on, sold, $200. Thank you very much. You will look good in it, I promise. All right, one more. All right, so next, our tickets to see Peter Noon at the Arcata Theater. Tickets to Peter Noon at the Arcata Theater. It'll include, June 9th that is? June 9th. It'll include dinner with the band and a backstage meet and greet with Peter Noon. So again, two tickets for Peter Noon, dinner with the band before the show, and then a meet and greet with Peter Noon, meaning he doesn't eat dinner. He saves his voice. A meet and greet backstage. We'll start the bidding at $200. Peter Noon, give me $200 for that show. Come on, big spenders. $200. Joe, come on, make a warrant. Tufano, $200, private meet and greet, Arcata Theater. Onesti Entertainment is one of our sponsors on the film. Theater will be performing at Onesti's.
Yeah, we need somebody. Why don't you use this one?
$200 right here. Come on, give me three. $300, Peter New, private meet and greet. Two tickets, the Arcata Theater, June 9th. $300. $250. Anybody, $250?
Folks, this is called a fundraiser.
Yes.
We have $200. Anyone want to give us $300 on Peter New?
Peter New, $300 for Peter New.
Dinner with the band.
Private meet and greet. Peter New. Hermits, one of the most successful bands of the 1960s.
We got $200.
Biondi played their songs.
Anyone going?
Come on.
We'll sell it, yeah. $200 right there.
Anybody else for $300? One last call for three. Sorry, Scott.
That's all right.
Anybody for three?
$250 right here.
Who's got $250?
Will you give me three? $250, will you give me three?
Got three?
$300 here.
Three? Thank you, sir. $300.
We have $300. Anyone at $350? Going once? Going twice? You got it, sir. Thank you for upping the bid. We appreciate it. Let's hear it for this gentleman.
Thank you.
In the front.
Thank you, Scott.
That went to the raffle that were not supposed to be in the raffle. So I need you to come up here and get your tickets back if you are one of these numbers. 29, 34, 53, 101, 105, 110, 134, 144, 154, 165, 177, 198, 278, 336, 420, 483, and Rich Russo. So please come right here side and get these tickets back, okay? Thank you, and here you go. Scott, where are you?
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Next live auction, seriously, I'm gonna come out there and take stuff out of your pockets. All right, let's get going here. Let's move on, because we've got some big names joining our next band. Put your hands together for the $100 Quartet. Thank you.
morning with light in my eyes, and then realized it was still dark outside. It was a light coming down from the sky. I don't know whom or why. Must be those strangers that come every night. Those soft shoe-shaped lights make me full of tight. Footprints that glow in the dark. I hope they get home all right. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please get me along? I won't do anything wrong. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please get me along for a ride? Woke up this morning, I was feeling quite weird. Open my window, they ring my name. Say, so long we don't see you again. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please let me along? I won't do anything wrong. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please let me along?
Thank you, everybody.
It's an honor to be a part of this great Biondi documentary film fundraiser today. Wow, I had to remember all those words. Thank you all for attending.
Stand on stage. Now this next man really needs no introduction, but I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't introduce him. He is an amazing artist out of Berwyn. I think that's all you need to know. He, between 38 Special, we're going backwards now, Survivor, to the wonderful Ides of March. This guy is the epitome of rock and roll. And there is no person I have met that plays the part better than Mr. Jim Peterik. That was the first time Jim's mic has ever been limp, but we fixed it. We're good to go. Again, let's hear it for Jim Peterik. I see Scott May over there too, buddy. And my buddy Tony on the drums from the Meteors. Tony.
Afternoon all about Tech Biondi. One more time. Tech Biondi. Oh baby, he would be so happy to see all these great faces out here and all this great music being played. Hi, Alan Japan. Is everybody feeling good? Hey Bill, can I get more vocal on my monitor wedge?
She is not worthy.
I'm not worthy. You guys are awesome.
Check one, check.
He's watching us on the line.
Oh yeah! Let's hear it for the $100 quartet.
It might be 105.
We're gonna bid it up. We're gonna have an auction coming up, a live auction, where it's gonna, not this guitar, but a really cool Stratocaster. It's signed by all the Ides of March, all the New Comedy Six. We're gonna get Dennis Tufano on there and Giamarese and everybody. So stick around, we're gonna bid that thing up. We wanna create a lot of money for this great documentary. You with me? Open your checkbook, everybody. All right, we got one more song here. And you know what it is. I'm gonna introduce this the same way I have ever since 1970.
JP, what is it? We got no horn section.
Oh, you gotta help us out with the horn parts, man. Thank you for reminding me. This song went number one, and certainly the Ides of March were on the road with Led Zeppelin and Janis Joplin and all the cool people, man. So I'm gonna introduce it the same way I have ever since 1970 when this went to number one. Strap yourself in, it's gonna be a bumpy ride, and this is the vehicle that got us here today. Are you ready? Tune up your lips. One, two, ba-da-ba-ba-da.
My friend. So we're not stopping here. We're going to start crowding the stage.
You saw him a little bit earlier this evening, but now he's going to get up here and do what he really does, and that's not...